I feel like there's very few people that you talk to that don't have a fond memory of going to the video store. I find it hard to remember the specifics of the movie itself, and what I remember are like the emotions and feelings that I had for it. I think a lot of that is lost